What is CureVac's mRNA COVID-19 vaccine edge against Pfizer and Moderna? Pfizer's COVID-19 vaccine racked up strong early efficacy numbers, with NIAID Director Anthony Fauci expecting similar figures from Moderna, the new class of mRNA shots. These shots mostly come with rigid storage requirements that add logistical burdens for a broad rollout. Except the program under development at CureVac, which said that its candidate is able for up to 3 months at refrigerator temperatures. According to CureVac, which moved to Phase 2A testing in late September, its shot, CVnCoV, can be stored for up to 24 hours at room temperature, freeing up burdens for vaccination efforts. The German biotech is very encouraged by the emerging stability profile of its vaccine candidate, said Chief Production Officer Florian von der Mulde in a statement. The profile can potentially promote decentralized storage and to facilitate large-scale vaccination efforts during the pandemic, he added. Other vaccines in the new mRNA class, like the candidates from Pfizer and Moderna, need to be stored at sub-zero temperatures. Pfizer's shot requires storage at 94 degrees Fahrenheit or minus 70 degrees Celsius, lasting only about 24 hours at refrigerated temperatures between 35.6 and 36.4 degrees Fahrenheit. Amid challenges, Pfizer has prepared an ambitious plan for its rollout. The firm is cognizant of the logistical hurdles with its candidate. However, Pfizer is working on a powdered formulation for a potential release the following year, Chief Scientist Michael Dalsten told Business Insider. This week, the company reported that the two-dose regimen was more than 90% effective in an early Phase 3 analysis. There are still questions surrounding the vaccine safety, as well as its durability of protection and its impacts on various patient populations. Meanwhile, Sanofi and Translate Bio are advancing a vaccine that needs to be stored at 112 degrees below zero Fahrenheit. This week, a spokeswoman said that the team is working on improving the stability and is aiming a storage temperature of minus 4 degrees Fahrenheit. Outside the mRNA class, Sanofi, Johnson & Johnson, and Novavax are working on shots that can be stored at refrigerated temperatures. The firm anticipates that its vaccine will be compatible with standard distribution channels without the need for a new distribution infrastructure, a J&J spokesman said. CureVac this week shared more positive early data for its program. Even so, there are questions about its tolerability. In September, the firm advanced to a Phase 2A study in Peru and Panama.